Sprang from a land forced to give away her best, where a foreigner's hand stole the riches from the land, even tearing her children from her breast. Verdant forests cut down and the gold stripped from the ground, and her diamond sparkling many's a foreign crown. Ancient wisdom denied, history buried beneath lies, hers a legacy of centuries of pain. He came to a land of gold, where his nation's wealth was sold, hoping he might find a place to make his way. By the sweat of his brow, he would make a life somehow, in a land far from family and friends. On the streets of New York, he set out to live his dreams, though things were far different than his hopes. Still he felt that he'd get by, not often wondering why. Here his people found a legacy of pain. Coming home one night, in his hallway stark white light, gunmen challenged him, he turned to ask them why. Many shots then blazed, Amadou stood amazed. Why was he being murdered by these men? In that hallway where he died, once again many men lied, saying Amadou was reaching for a gun. But history is clear, so many die each year. This is still our nation's legacy of pain. Mother's tears, we saw the burden of the years of a land forced to give away her best. Amadou, my son, what have these strangers done? Could they not see the child I held so dear? Were they blinded by their badge or by the color of your skin, by the legacy of centuries of pain?